anyone wants to sit, their seats. Oh, you can talk. Just don't say mean things about the coach. Nice ball, buddy. Oh, whoops. Is that you're eating? Just more?
Hey, wind is clear! Wind's clear!
Alright, good. Oh, it's nice to see Jack back.
I know, our whole team, yay.
Yeah, it was scary to see him, like, shaking his thumb in the game, like, got hurt. Yeah, hopefully it's just pain and not, like, hurting it or injuring it, I guess. Doing a good job of one touching to people. How is Josh's leg? Or I'm sorry, Josh's. How is
Cole?
Yeah, Cole's leg. I always call him Josh. I don't know why. Oh. That's good. Yeah. Is he totally, fully?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing wrong. Good.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Sounds aggressive. It's just a broken toe, but it's not a broken toe, so it's easier than a knee.
Right. Yeah, knees are bad news. Gonna head back to Hawaii, I guess, after the school year here for a week.
Maui?
We're gonna go to Kauai, up by Tunnels Beach.
Well, I grew up on Maui, so I don't really know a ton about Kauai at all.
Okay.
I've been there, but.
What can I say about it? We've been to Maui, and they're both great.
A little bit boring for
it. It is quieter, yeah.
For
a week, I think we can entertain ourselves, but I think after a while you would probably need more to do.
Yeah. For sure. Bring a good book.
Yeah. It'll be nice if I get a chance to read. Yeah. Yeah, actually, my book should be turned in by then, so maybe I'll be free to just read something for pleasure. That'd be good. Oh, in the goal. Way to take that. I like to see us taking some of those shots.
Oh,
is colder. You know, I always underestimate the cold. It's just colder than I thought it would be.
Where's Kai?
I don't know. It looks like we're missing a couple. Because we've got a couple guest players there, it looks like.
Lorenzo's not here either, huh?
Yeah, he looks like the other one missing. When we were on Maui for our honeymoon, we stayed in Lahaina. Lahaina was very cute. Someone or shoot it. Ooh, bang. 3 points. But yeah, I remember it being tropical and desert, depending on where you were. Is that an accurate memory?
Where?
On Maui.
Do you remember what?
That there was some tropical and some desert. It was like
kind of
it,
yeah. I mean, you know, you get all the temperatures from even like Washington.
Yeah, we took a hike out of Lahaina, and I remember it being really dry. Mm-hmm. And then we drove way down somewhere on the highway where you see all the waterfalls.
Oh, yeah, to Hana, so it's opposite.
Yeah. And it was different. It's amazing that you get such differences on, like, an island.
Mm-hmm. And, like, Haleakala has snow.
Yeah.
We
yeah, we went up there and it was the day we went, it was foggy and we couldn't see anything. That's, and you know what? We went to Mount St. Helens recently. It was foggy and we couldn't see anything. Just our luck. So, is Cole still one of those guys in 8th grade?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I know there's some of us are 9th graders and a bunch of us are 8th graders. High school is, yeah, so much better. Our boys love high school. You just feel like you have choices and you get to make your own. Cross it. Atta boy. We had a call for it, we had to follow it. We found, I found middle school to be very limited. It just, you know, you get the classes they put you in, and, you know, it's sort of one size fits all. Cute Aiden, just drop that. I videotaped for the basketball team that Aiden plays for Bellingham. And all of my comments are on the tape. I'm just, I'm awful at basketball games. I don't know enough about soccer to be that bad at basketball games. Oh, it's like taking a soccer game and condensing it down so that it's just more. Oh, that's a shot. But it's that much more intense. Aiden played yesterday and just got steamrolled by a guy in a lay-in. Had to come out. And there was no call. And so my loud voice going for a call is on the tape.
When you're so close in proximity to the coaches, to each other, that...
You hear it? Yeah.
Oh. It makes me like, I don't like it. A lot of yelling.
Yeah, basketball coaches, well, I don't know, I suppose soccer coaches get mad, but basketball coaches seem like they're always angrier than soccer coaches. There are a lot of soccer coaches that just kind of watch and say something once in a while. There isn't a basketball coach like that anywhere that I've ever seen.
We have 10-year-old basketball, and the other team has three coaches yelling at the kids the entire time. I was nervous for them.
And a big one. Too much again. Put it through. A couple of these boys played up in Canada with us.
There. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, you know them, I guess. Oh, yeah. Are they in the same grade then?
Yep.
Oh,
Finn
nice. Sweet. Finn lives like three blocks from us on the same side of the street.
And
yeah, and his brother is Aspen's grade. And they know each other pretty well. Oh, whoops. Oh. My recollection is that you went to college in Hawaii as well. I like Kyle sending out those strategy videos so we can kind of know what the boys are trying to do. Oh, that's a good pass. That's a great pass. Space and and you might want to trap that. Nice. Now find someone. Yeah, it's starting to come down a little. That's a good spot for that, Aiden. Ah. Oh. I hope so. I'm gold. So it's interesting, we give them the first 20 yards or so, and we just set up right at the three-quarter line. Aiden. Wow. He's a guest. Doesn't white and red make orange? Run there. Yeah, Dan Burwell, Finn's dad, would organize some indoor, like, futsal games at Whatcom Middle, and we'd go play with them sometimes. Yeah. I like joining in with the kids in that game because you kind of can't get hurt playing futsal.
Right, you can't tackle.
Yeah. So, old guy can play without worrying about going to the hospital. I do miss playing, like, outdoor. That was fun back when we used to play. Sides. Yep. One step. Like hockey, maybe. Is it going to be three periods, would you say? Hockey match. Someone. One on three. Nice, Aiden. I love watching Aiden play up there. He is sort of learning that position up front.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
And he's just creating. Yeah, he's been watching his brother, and the idea is to just be dangerous. Every time you get it, there's an opportunity to score. Not take it yourself, but to put it somewhere dangerous. And he's done that like five times tonight. He's sort of getting it. It's fun to watch. In basketball, he's sort of a playmaker, not a scorer. All right, 25 minutes. Start. Okay. Time to watch what you say. We're on camera. Man, I always do this. I underdress for the cold and thought it would be reasonable, but it's cold. Welcome to the bench. That's weird, they're shooting on Kainoa now.
Oh, our guys are?
Yeah, we're using both of our goalies, I guess.
Oh, okay.
See ya.
Bye, Nicole.
Ooh. Oh, off the bar.
Go,
Aiden's sitting.
Oh, he's sitting.
He's resting. With Kyler.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he kept overshooting Kyler. He had two really good crosses over there that just... too far. Ooh. Oh.
Good thing my blankets are down there.
Well, if you want to film, I'll go get them.
I'll just get
them. I can brave the slope. Filming's easy.
Okay.
I am freezing, so I'm...
You motivated?
I'm interested. Self-interested. Yeah, come on over, you can...
Hold the line there!
You can take over.
Don't break your ankle.
I thought you were going to go down, Royce.
I said it several times, but I can't believe I underdressed again.
Again.
Always. Yeah, reason.
Good.
It's better. I can't imagine sitting there in the rain in my shorts.
No, I know, our kids. Go ahead.
Is this a thing, though? Oh, Lake wears shorts almost every single day.
Yeah.
Yeah, Aiden does that.
I know.
Wears them to school on freezing
he's
days.
He's always been a warm bunny kid.
Oh man, this is so much better with a blanket.
Oh good. There's another one like that. Do you want it? Another layer?
Yeah. Maybe over my shoulders.
Yeah, you even put the long johns on and stuff.
I did. How'd you know that?
Because I can see them through your the hole in your pants.
Oh, nice save.
Ooh.
You talking about sunshine and warm?
Yep, I am. It's the last week of school.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I looked it up.
Yeah, Oak Ridge, Tennessee, there's a nuclear plant.
Yeah. That's where we had crew spring break.
So 75 minutes total here, 25 minutes a quarter, three quarters. Not really quarters. Thirds.
Oh, man, it's coming down.
Did you want to close up your bag there?
Michelle's like a soccer.
Yes, that was my great hope.
Oh, okay.
Quickly.
I know.
They're the same to me.
I know. No, I mean, we all figure out how to balance it. It's just sometimes it gets kind of into the video games.
Yeah.
Really?
So who's number 53? What's his name? He's over on the far side, mid blue, with the glasses.
Oh, is that what they're saying, Colin?
I don't know.
It sounded like they were saying Colin, but I don't know.
You don't know his name?
Yeah, with the white sleeves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't. Oh, okay. So I assume Colin is a blue team guy?
A what?
Is he a blue team guy?
Yeah.
Get your player, Tyler!
See, that's one of the situations where instead of jumping, you just use your whole body and go through the guy.
Go in it, into it, yeah.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And you just plow him out of there and take the ball. Mm-hmm. Instead of trying to finesse it out with a clever jump or something.
I know.
Look how big Finn is. Yeah.
Oh, I know.
You can't get a good foot on it. Canada cold.
Oh my god.
Yeah. It's a shot. Put it over him.
Oh,
oh man. Work on the left foot. Somebody, Kyler, find the pass, buddy. He's on. Over him.
sitting there without a jacket on.
No sleeves.
No sleeves.
Oh, yes. Yes, Rangers won.
Go Rangers. Did they switch sides?
I don't think they scored, though, did they?
No, I think they did.
But they were scoring, they were shooting on.
I have a pulse-up soccer ball.
What does that make it?
I don't know.
You should still score, right?
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, Kainoa looks like
right at you.
He's healthy.
Wait.
I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just dripping. It's
oh,
like
it's
going.
On you?
Wait. No, I'm okay now. It's just dripping all over your blanket. I'll do that.
Drop down, drop down.
You're
not going to hurt you there. Now get on white here.
A fair weather soccer fan.
Oh my gosh, so in like the last week. I've gone from
doing
Vegas is going to be 72 degrees, so the pools won't be open, probably. I checked. Need to go a month later, then they'd be open. We won't be there long enough to hang by the pool, though, so. Oh, touched it through. Oh, man.
We'll
find someone. Find someone. Yep. Or find someone. Oh, they'll be on this field, yeah.
Come back and help them.
I gotta say, it's so. Yeah. It's so nice that they built these fields, these for each of the schools, because it used to be a nightmare. We're playing on mud, or practicing on mud at Bellingham, and I don't know what they had over here.
This was terrible. This was really wet.
Yeah.
All year round it was wet.
Yeah. But then you go out to like Mount Baker, and it's still like that.
Yeah.
It's a swamp.
Mount Baker is so bad. Oh my goodness. Yeah, Bellingham's varsity beat Mount Baker 1-0 one time because it was just a mud pit. Nobody could score.
Right. It's like, remember that game in the turf? When, like, it's not
yes.
Fair, like, even when Brennan,
yeah.
Brennan had a PK.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh my God.
The only goal was Collins' goal.
Oh, that's right.
And he's,
I haven't noticed if the turf's still flood or drain better because we haven't actually been out there as our team when it's rained.
I've never seen it flood since. Yeah, they dug some trenches. Good pass, guys. Go ahead and score, Aiden. Atta boy. Man, he is having fun up there. Find someone. As soon as you beat your guy, you should be looking around for opportunities. Good pass. Don't get hurt, though. Don't be hurt. Hop up. Yay. Term of art there. Checked means you got blocked. Checked as in hockey check. Yeah.
How's that?
The guy didn't check him. Yeah, he got no ball. Is clear and he's got it. Wow.
Not to kill a kid, but you also can't make
get hurt. Nice, Kanoa. Drop back, drop back.
Ooh.
Got a retreat there.
Grayson and Owen.
What?
We're gonna, our
yeah, right.
The,